12 News at 3.
It's one of those inventions that you'll be saying, why didn't I think of that? And we all want one in the newsroom. Suzanne shows us the invention created by a couple of local guys. Sue?
Well, Liz, it really is one of those ideas that you think, how did someone not come up with this before? Henry Geddes is a local professional photographer, and his buddy Ian Scheel is a computer guy. Well, they say computer companies have gotten really good at improving their webcams, but they don't address the issue of lighting, and lighting makes all the difference when you're on camera. So they created this professional-grade light that sits on top of your camera and lights you while you're Skyping or doing anything on your webcam. It's called Chatlight. Now, the pair already have a prototype, but they launched this Kickstarter campaign so they can pay for the first round of production. Chatlight will be ready in about 3 months. It will retail for $29.99, but you can buy one now for $10 if you go to Kickstarter. I'll put a link on our website. This sparked a conversation in the newsroom today.